I think this will be the last one I play. Has to be another way in it, that one. Don't test the Transformers. And nothing. Found a neat little butterfly. Jen might be there. Anything in there? Guess not. Oh yeah. Well, okay then.
Brass. Broken glass. Sharp as a razor. Impossible to go back. I'm gonna have to crawl through it slowly so I don't tear up my arms. the match flame. Indicates where the fresh air comes from. All I have to do is follow the wind.
At that end, I'm gonna die in here if I don't find a way out soon.
That really what I think it is?
Looks like you're not the first to come this way. This guy never found a way out.
The match flame indicates where the fresh air comes from. All I have to do is follow the wind.
I see a light. Okay, man. Well, they sure let out here instead of, well, next to the wires. So I gotta make it all the way to... Don't tell me that I have to make it all the way to the other flipping end. Wait, no, no. I have to recover first. I got locked. Looks like he's on the edge of dying. How about this one, actually? Okay. It's actually safe. You're actually alive, which is a plus. Yeah, that one's definitely a one. No current going through this one, so, you know. Well, no available current anyway. This is probably the best I can get. Yep, that one's the best I can get. And it's like right next to the exit, so... Man. Somehow. Sean! Still alive. It's all gonna be worth it. It's all gonna be worth it, man. Got our friend's life on the line after all. So yeah, like I said, that one was gonna be the last sequence. So I guess we'll just have to leave it here for right now. You guys have fun, and hope you enjoyed watching this movie. Bye bye.